That's shitty news for Edmonton. Taylor Hall's been hurt after a hit from Bobby Clark. Has knocked him out with a fractured ankle. Expected to be returning May 1st, which means he'll be out for the first round of the playoffs. Here's a game with Detroit and Vancouver. Kind of up in the air about who to use. I'll go with Detroit. Season. Looks like he might get another 40 wins in this year. Canucks coming out hard here. Battle of the two top teams in the West. Western Conference final preview here. And Vancouver has come to play. And they got Red Wings running around here. McGillney. Oh, he's.
Dead center. Excellent save. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Vancouver's got the puck.
Murphy's still on the ice.
Right to the middle.
He's stopped by Osgood.
Huge opportunity.
And Aslan's stopped by Osgood.
Now,
Vecchio. That's who.
Vancouver's got it across the line.
takes the pass. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Shiny.
Let's it fly. Comes up with a blocker save. Vancouver's got control of it now.
Bassler's got a chance.
Nice dish from the left wing. And now he tries to get it across to McGillney. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McGillney. Taken along the wall by Edler. Rocks him on the play. Vancouver's got him along the wall. Fires it. Oh, what a stop. Vancouver's ready to go on the attack. Knocked away. And now it's grabbed by Howe. Quick shot. Turns it aside. Grabbed along the board by Howe. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Passes it to McGillney.
Got McGillney. Patterson, oh, they're both just crushed. But it's going to be a penalty. Patterson got the worst one. Oh, as McGillney takes a forearm.
Vancouver's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Hey, here's a power play and the game is scoreless. What a nice opportunity for them to kick the other team in the shins a little bit, get the lead, and play from in front.
Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Throws it in. Vancouver's got the puck in their own end. Vancouver's moving it into the offensive end. Detroit's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Centering pass in front. That's turned aside.
Nice save.
Oh, he reads the play really well. We get out and aggressive to make that save.
Trying to clear from the defensive zone. And they get it out of the zone. And where are they headed to, Ray?
Time for a change. Everyone needs a little break here. They look a little tired. They get it out of the zone. And they can get some fresh troops on the ice.
He got on.
Oh, yeah. Trevor Linden. Opens the scoring for the Canucks, 15th of the season.
Oh, he tried to make a desperation save there, but he gets beat. Not much else he could do.
Daniel Sedin got deft in front.
Here. They've got the opening goal of the game here late in the opening frame.
All you want after the first is to be even or ahead. They've done most of it. Now you have to finish the job.
Great positioning in the defensive end. Stick save by the goaltender. Tosses it on to Hull. And he slides it quickly to Zetterberg. A chance in front.
Good D.
Vancouver's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Jovo shuts that down.
Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play.
The Red Wings have been in such good position all night long. Stick
oh, Henrik Sedin's crushed.
As they continue to
Burrow stepped into after T-Saw.
Slides the puck over. Blocker save. Detroit's looking to break out. Here in the late goings of the period, Vancouver's ahead 1-0. Horvat's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Centering pass. Handles the puck. Denies him in front. Again the denial by the goaltender.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Handles the pass from his goalie. Now a quick pass to Lindsay. Here's a blast. Off a stick. Here's a short pass to Salo. Receives the pass. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
That line's been awesome. 300 points between them. More than that.
Pedersen's won the draw here in the neutral zone. That's not going to fool him. Well, that'll do it for period number one and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. Vancouver's got a 1-0 lead and well-deserved based on how they played at both ends of the ice. As
clean
both teams
sucks.
Get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two.
outshot pretty bad. I just want to make a quick change. Let's try that.
Red Wings have had an outstanding season. When you look at the very best teams in the league, they sit at the very top, a testament to how well they've played this year.
Past the halfway mark of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Into the corner now. Stays with it. Detroit's got the puck in their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Vancouver's got the puck now. And now it's over to Kessler. Detroit's regained possession of the puck. Quick feed to Zadorov. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Vancouver's playing it through the neutral zone. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand, and the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. Interference is the call. Intentions were good, though, I would think.
Yeah, but you got to realize I'm in the wrong spot. I can't get in the way like he did.
Sedin's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Picks off the feed.
That's a bit of a brain lock there. They got the lead. Don't make a dangerous play.
Vancouver's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Shanahan's won the draw. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Right positioning looked easy. Look out, a 2-on-1 with the stop. Right in front with the shot. Oh, and another big stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Vancouver's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Iserman. Zetterberg's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot denied by the blocker. Picked up along the wall by Zetterberg. Dishes it to McGillney. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Back to the point it goes. Not scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hand, great finish. Little short break in the net. What a great goal. He dekes a goaltender out after he blows the pack away and pulls away on the breakaway.
Vancouver's back to center ice here for a faceoff. They probably don't want this period to end.
Nah, this is fun time. Point zone. Everybody's getting in on the act now.
By number 55.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he slides it quickly to Pettersson. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Makes the save. Moves it quickly over to Lindstrom. Here they come on the attack. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. There's the collision. Forces the turnover. Sends the pass over. Scores!
James, you might as well put both goalies in the other net. That's four in a row. Sometimes you just gotta put your hands up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
Vancouver's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
All right, March 16th. On the way to the playoff push here, we got a few games to get through. Boston against lowly Columbus. They can't be seen. Who wins it? Middleton wins it in OT. Bangs it in front of the net. Korpisalo, 42 saves. What a game. He's turning into a star, that guy. There we go. Boston getting closer to that playoffs. How about New York Rangers? They've been on a roll. Not the Islanders, the Rangers. Taking on Calgary. This should be epidemic here. Oh no. Oh, Flames get the big win against New York. It's unexpected there. A little shock for the Rangers. Flames lose TJ Brody. Back in Hartford. I think if I do another one of these, I don't think I'm gonna add these teams. I'm kind of more interested in adding Atlanta now. Hartford wins it. Incognito. Dallas. Going for that playoffs. Four-three win. Jamie Benn with the game winner. Lukowicz scores second left, but doesn't matter. Mike Smith needs to retire. All right, now here's a game that I'm trying to get a piece of. Edmonton against Washington. Ovechkin against Gretzky. It's pretty fun. And the Capitals are holding on to a wild card spot. Let's see here, you jump in the third period. The great one. Power play goal. Keep it going. Oh, 1-0 in the third. Let's keep it going. Usually when there's a score like that, just saw that could keep it going, give the goalies a benefit. Oh, but Bondra scores back in the lineup. All right, I'll play the last 10 minutes. Yeah, you gotta wear the old school. Save by Holpe. Remember that save. Here comes a moose. Oh, that's going to get the piece of home. Anderson tucks it home. Glenn Anderson. He's playing for Taylor Hall's spot. He can fill that role really good. Yeah, Ovechkin and Messier, but the puck comes up to Anderson, who puts the backhand right by Braden Holtby. Washington holding on to that wild card.
Edmonton's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Moves it to Coffey, and he makes the save.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Picks it off in the offensive end. Maintains possession. Here's a chance right in front. Misses wide of the net.
Most dangerous place on the ice. And he can't capitalize.
Tekin in, fires it. Nice save by Holtby up in the air, picked up by Green. He's trapped.
Picked up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Nugent Hopkins is going to get two for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Not a good penalty to take.
First opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Right by the other team's net.
They've been successful tonight. I don't think they changed the script much here.
Comes up with a stop. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, just
Pronger just destroys Kuznetsov. Oh, Kuznetsov comes back and gives it to McTavish. McSorley, bounty hunter. Doesn't even look like him. I'm gonna have to remake him.
Washington's
and the season's over.
Possession here in the open ice. Quick pass to Backstrom. Too much traffic in the lane. Makes his presence known on the ice. Quick feed to Coffey. Wrist shot.
Oh, Messier's robbed.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Oh, breaking on the ice packs. He lays out to block that shot. Ow!
Well, this game's not decided.
Puts it off the post.
The Capitals are starting to put a little more pressure on. Here a shot hits the post.
He scores!
Oh, Ovechkin. On the power play. I'll have to check, but in real life, Ovechkin has over 700 goals. He must be the all-time leader in power play goals.
Like,
I mean, when I think of Ovechkin, you think of one timer on the power play, right? So he must have over 200-300 goals on the power play. At least a couple hundred. A shot off the post again. One goal game here. If the Oilers can hold on to it.
Nugent Hopkins wins the draw. Moves it to Nugent Hopkins. With possession along the wall. Big time save with the block.
Hope he's holding on to that. Slot to Connor McDavid.
Two centers tie up. Now a quick pass to Backstrom. And the puck skips away after that move. Blocker save! Works it across to Simpson.
It's a pretty good play here. There's nothing really magical to it. He just gets it into the offensive zone, and now he's going to hustle out.
Oh, what a hit by Kevin Lowe. Frees up the puck for McTavish.
Here's a short pass.
Scores! Lowe finishes the play. What a play by Kevin Lowe. What a shift for him. Future Hall of Famer. He got voted in this year, fifth of the year. He laid out a huge hit. And then he finishes the play. Holtby on his ass, no chance. What a play for Kevin Lowe.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Edmonton's really controlling.
That is going to ice it, I believe. Two goal lead.
Strong defensive effort. Gets the puck over to Green. They've got numbers.
That's awful. Ovechkin, look out, scores. Ovechkin, this second of the game. 22nd of the year only.
Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, but the goalie bites on it. He goes for the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net.
Nice little dangle he pulls. Quick release. It's all about the quick release there.
The Capitals have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number 8, Alexander Ovechkin.
Sorelli's going to play it against the half wall.
Messier, nice play. He's stripped of the puck. Anyway, kill some time. It's... Oh, look, it's a Cicerelli. Oh, what a save.
What a reaction with the blocker.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Slides it across.
Oh, Wilson. Crushed by McSorley. Look out, scores. Dale Hunter ties it up for the Caps.
I can't imagine they thought this was even possible. They played so
look at that.
Early in the game. They've worked their way all the way back to tie the score.
Washington's late third period goal certainly opens up a lot of decision making for the coaches, doesn't it?
It does, but they must feel pretty good about their position because they just scored. I suspect they've got a little bit of a leg up, even though the game is tied.
Throws it to Clefbaum. Let's the wrister fly. Stopped by the goaltender.
15 seconds.
It's a nice comeback here for the Caps. Teams are never out of it. A lot of late goals.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Turns it away.
It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know he'd love to pull a hat trick out of him. See if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Here's a blast, and that's broken up. And now he moves it quickly to Oshie. Oshie's got it along the wing. Right out front, and that one's broken up. Washington's ready to go on the attack. Slides it quickly to Hatcher. Oshie's got it against the boards. And it's a quick pass to Green. Hammers one from the point, just misses.
Oh, go big or stay home. A shot from the point, he's going for the shelf. He just shoots it over the net.
And
this game is going to overtime.
What a finish! And we're not done yet. We're up to overtime.
Washington able to come back here. Give me a second here, boys. Just need to handle some business. Look at that third period. All the scoring there. It's pretty quiet. A pretty even game. Pretty even game. Both teams scoring on the power play. Let's kick it. All right. Sudden death. The Caps coming back to bring this to OT. They need the points a lot more than the Oilers. Let's see who gets it. Gretzky shoots, stopped by Holtby. Good save. Just elbow Backstrom right in the face.
Here's a chance.
Of course, no call.
Moves around along the half wall. Here's a chance right in the slot with the puck under siege.
Oh, Draisaitl, look at that. Mike Green just spins him around.
Excellent stick work on the play.
Good stick by Lowe.
Passes on over to Anderson.
Messier, he's still out here.
Quick pass to
Lowe. Lowe shoots. Stuck.
Cross-corner dump in. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Quick feed to Simpson. And he easily stops that one. Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie's getting some water.
Kevin Lowe had the winner on his stick. Holtby said no. By Holtby.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Off the try, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Gets it out of his own end. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Gretzky. Centering pass. Puts it on net, and that was stopped. And manages to clear the zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. Throws it up to McDavid. Slides that one right across the blue line. Tries to get the puck over to Iafrady. Gets it out of his own end. Connor's taking it from his own end.
Oh, bad giveaway by Coffey.
Moves it to Iafrady. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
One last rush here on this power play. Puck picked up by Draisaitl. And we've got a two-on-one. Quick pass to Harden.
I'm not stopped.
Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. And mission accomplished, Ray.
Yeah, late in the game, it's defensive blue line, puck out. Offensive blue line, puck in. Nothing turned over at those two spots.
And manages to clear the zone. Scooped up along the wall by Cirelli. Here's a shot.
Oh, it's just Cicerelli getting a chance.
Slides the puck over. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Big time stop. Goalie plays it up. Nice speed as center moves up ahead now. On the attack along the boards. And now he angles it across to Prager. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Takes it across the blue line. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
So neither side breaks. A little bending here, but the goalies are keeping this tight. And there is an outstanding stop.
Puck is dropped. The play resumes. Quick feed to Ovechkin.
Two goals in the bag.
Ovi. Oh, he was looking for that third.
If he's got the puck, he won't give it up.
Bondra gets robbed.
Takes the feed from his netminder.
Hurry.
Handles the
David.
Quick shot.
I see.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Now a quick pass to Ovechkin. Here's the pass. For the win.
Ooh, McSorley with a game saver. Oh no, Lawton on a break. He stopped.
Oh, here it is, James. It is this close to being over. The goaltender comes up large.
Puck scooped up by Gretzky.
David.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Washington's got the
puck. Oh, Gretzky almost got caught. Look at that. Lawton, he's onside and he passes it back. Why would you do that? Lawton getting stopped.
And he makes a nice stick save.
Maroots won the draw. Taken by Green. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Curry trying to squeeze through. He can't.
Green's got the puck in his own zone.
Curry, Anderson. These guys need a line change.
Taken by the defense. Receives the pass. It's a 2-on-1. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Puck picked up by Smith. Now he takes it over the line.
Smith.
And now he moves it
back to the point
to
puck bomb. Steve Smith.
Puck
block. Greg Simpson.
Moves it over to Langway. Quickly over to Wilson. Takes the shot and he comes up with it. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall.
Last move to play here.
With a stick in front. And they'll dump it in. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Takes it
Simpson.
Ahead. Takes a shot. Locks it down with a stop.
Holtby's been good. Oh, Ponga with that. Huge hit. Look out, Carlson. Pronger. With that D. Keeps it alive. Look out, Ovechkin.
Drysdale.
Or not, he's stopped. Boom, Bonner just lays him out.
What a hit.
Offense his own face off and he wins the draw. Hammers a shot, answers him with an even better save. There's the horn.
Oh, going to double OT here.
To an end. puck on more overtime action next.
Double OT.
A sink or swim moment lies ahead for both sides. Overtime continues. And he elects to play the puck. Picks it up. Here we go.
On go. That's blocked.
And that shot dies in traffic. Moves it to Coffey. Cronker's got it in the defensive end.
McDavid. McDavid dancing. Oh. Oh, nice D there by Carlson.
Looks to end it! Makes the save!
Grant Fuhr, what a save on Bonza.
He shuts down this breakaway in overtime. One chance can be it.
That was awesome. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Messier's won the face-off. Tries to get it to Anderson. Moves it on over to Dreisaitl.
Way too obvious there, Dreisaitl. Gotta take that to the net more. Sell it.
For the win, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Quick pass to Nugent Hopkins. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. To his teammate. I don't know where that's
that
was going.
That keeping in. Oh, fuck. Gartner ends it. Finally. Mike Gartner snipes at home.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone.
Washington gets that much needed extra point. Pretty even game. Yeah, pretty good game. Today. Well, Jonathan Toews is back. Nathan McKinnon's back too, finally. And Glenn Healy. A lot of players coming back here.